The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Here comes Finn Balor.
A man who has truly embraced his darkness and has seen success as a result.
Finn Balor is a true, fierce competitor who will beat down anyone in his path.
Balor has honed his skill set and turned his entire body into a weapon.
Hey, let's not forget, Balor is a very gifted technical wrestler.
And Balor also has a very nasty attitude.
Who are you to pass judgment on a member of the Judgment Day, Byron?
We know Seth Rollins is a master of mind games, so if you're this superstar, whatever it takes, whatever you have to do, keep Rollins out of your head.
Freakin' Rollins has arrived.
The outfits, the outrageousness, there's nobody like Seth Freakin' Rollins. He's arrogant, he's abrasive, but he's also really freaking good.
And he has the titles and main events to prove it.
Well, this man is taking aim at the Prince. Guys, he better not miss.
Yeah, it takes a lot of guts to step up to a competitor like Finn Balor, but a win could change his career. Lots of competitors in the back dream for a shot at this title.
Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Whoa. Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
Takedown, looking for the crossface,
and he makes it to the ropes.
I knew he could. Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, forearm to the back.
Looks like they're looking for a neck.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
Effectively using the knee. Seth Rollins may be looking. Oh, there it is. Ripcord knee. To the belly.
Balor's lost momentum here.
Finn is getting totally cut off by Seth. Falcon arrow.
The checkpoint for a pin for the championship. Breaks the count at two.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
Oh, wrestling him down.
It's cinched in. This could be over.
You can see hope for Balor begin.
We're going to free the arm and does just that.
Float over. And it
float over. Nice. DDT.
Looking at their abilities and accolades, it seems like Seth Rollins and Finn Balor are pretty evenly matched. So how can either man get the upper hand here?
When you're this closely matched with an opponent physically, you need to go for the mental advantage. Rollins and Balor have the same objective. Get inside the other man's head and rattle his confidence.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
The WWE Universe matching Balor's energy here as this match continues.
Picture perfect dropkick.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker!
Escapes in a nick of time.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Delivering the suplex.
Look at this.
Snap suplex.
Balor shows the wherewithal.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. And he gets delivered back into the ring. Good technique reversing Rollins.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Getting him into the corner. Shifts it back onto him.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Oh, hanging off for dear life.
Finn is not showing a single shred of doubt right now.
He's heading back to the ring.
What grace! Float over into the
DDT!
Fight! Big shot to the face.
Finn.
1960.
Going up top.
Here it comes.
Rough landing. What a counter by Rollins. Rollins has him.
The champ with a show of dominance stealing that move.
Cover! Near fall!
Might have been a foolish move on behalf of the challenger, almost taunting the champ with that move.
And we know Rollins has a temper. You have to think he's starting to get in his own head a bit. Bubble impact!
Penny!
And a
It looks like that opened Balor right up.
If this lands, it's over. Phoenix Splash! The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
I powered out at two. I can't believe it.
Holy moly, how?
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Snapmare takedown.
Oh, my. Single leg dropkick. This is right for him.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Returning to the ring now.
Targets the gut to end the offense and responds with a counter of their own. Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Into the corner now.
Byron, I think Finn Balor's due for a little target practice.
Oh, you're not lying. Here he comes. Shotgun. The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Oh, he's at it, too.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning. Up and
19-16. We can have a new champion.
The cover. New champ.
For our now former champion.
The now former champion obviously not happy with this outcome.